Oh my God! It's not Make America Great Again week anymore,
Nicole.
Get off
of them, too much though. Too much them.
Yeah, yeah, I've never sat next to you for this game.
I don't think we have dashboard. Mike.
I did.
Okay.
It's omnidirectional now. Hi, everybody. Magnazan and Queen Goldie.
Welcome, everyone. Ooh, look at all those auto hosts. Yes.
Oh, thank you for all of the many auto hosts that just came our way.
Yeah.
Hi, Queen Goldie. How are you guys doing in the face of your debacle with Twitch?
What do you want to...
I want updates. Ooh, check out that ass. Okay, Freddy Krueger realness is over for a little while.
Unfortunately.
It's working woman week.
Okay, yeah, where
so
is something sunny?
Red,
red jumpsuit, working woman.
Really?
Boom.
No.
Working the streets, working girl.
Woman. This is a working woman.
Wait,
that's Carmen San Diego.
She works. Carmen works.
There we go, working woman.
Working woman.
Hi, Nick. Happy Saturday from America.
Happy American Saturday.
Oh, yeah, happy America Saturday.
Mm. Ooh, also this blazer.
I hope you're having fun in Euro Saturday, whatever that's
Ooh.
Like.
All eyes on me in the center of the ring, just like a circus.
Terrifying.
Cords everywhere!
Let me just set this up a little bit better. Anyway.
Ooh,
yes.
I'm living for that.
All right, we're done.
Right.
We're good.
Hi, King Jazz Hands. Happy Saturday. Welcome to Working Woman Week.
Ooh, that. But
not
with that color.
Yes, girls' natch for weeks.
Ooh, there, that khaki.
Yeah. Yeah, last week was the first week that we were comfortable enough showing our girl snatch on the runway.
God,
Queen Goldie, I drink and cry myself to sleep every night, too.
Oh, 3-day-old pea soup.
Aw, thanks, Nick.
American Saturday. Best Saturday. In Russian accents.
Racist accents.
Yes. I will do whatever accent you want.
Which one?
As long as it sounds awful.
This
I don't care.
Doing the women, working woman.
We are working women, and we must look professional.
I worked on the Eiffel Tower.
I'm no Madeleine. all the time I eat baguettes and wine.
The biscuits, crumpets.
I think that's fine. That's British.
I like to ride baguettes.
I am also big whore.
Like, have we even figured out what our hair has to look like this week?
No.
We went and saw what it was telling
Fashion
us to do.
Fashion is skyrocketing.
Yes!
Well, wait, it's not, though.
But our hair and makeup are shit.
Did you have a good weekend?
Hi, Jack.
Hello, Jack. Yes, the weekend
Hello, darling.
Fine.
Where did my 3-day-old makeup?
The weekend was fine. What a very normal sentence to utter. The weekend was fine.
I don't like it, but I don't love it.
Are you at all aware of the state of Chinese leaders in the third world?
What? Jane, don't get real enough.
That question surprises me.
I know, but you see, we want to generate some awareness of the problem on the show. Are you aware of major labels using child labor?
Wow.
I'm pretty sure Barbara uses all of those.
What?
Really? I had no idea.
Yes, you did.
What brands are those?
Drops ties.
We would allow here, of course.
Then said what brand are these?
Of where their clothes come from.
Go talk to Erica, not me, about it. I just wear them. I don't buy them.
We want you to wear those clothes.
Signatures from people you meet in the street.
We have to petition.
How many do I need?
5.
As many as you can get. On Friday, we count the model signatures, and the one with the most gets bonus points.
Yes, I'm really good at canvassing.
Yes.
We knew this would motivate you.
That's all you care about.
How is this game like?
We've got some people, some randos, to start liking us. We're like, anything I can do to make you better? Well, that's sweet of you.
It's Child Labor Week in America's Next Top Model.
Working women, child labor. Working women, child labor.
Working women and working underage.
Jack, let me out of the house. I need to go save the kids.
Wait, Matt, will you bring up the theme week?
We're going to save the kids, but look sickening while we're doing it.
Working woman.
So
long skirt, dark colors, short skirts, natural colors, rich colors.
Oh, I need to turn on the bot.
Warm colors, long dress, short dress.
Sorry.
Just says
shoes.
Porn.
All my porn.
Long sleeves, sunglasses, tight pants. So like, what about this doesn't say working woman?
It's fashion spin.
The jacket's too light.
Yeah, it's
in
a
color.
I love the skirt.
Sorry, let me go in a second.
Yeah, I just saw your
top. I don't know what that would ever look good with.
Why did we buy it? Oh, we had a little earthquake, sorry.
The trashy green thing? Ooh, yes.
It's a little DTM.
That's how I do it. Do you have purple shoes?
It's a little Easter, but right. I don't need that.
Hi, Wolfbot. Welcome to the
white
stream.
That white little blouse. Yeah.
It was so parachute-y, though.
Hi, Wolfbot.
Girl,
what? Hi, Wolfbot, how are you? How are you, Wolfbot?
Like 15 princess suits.
I agree, Nick. I'm not liking any of the outfits we have on so far.
Don't have a whole lot.
Wow.
I'm into it.
Yes.
I'm so busy that I need to wear sunglasses.
I like the plum and the white.
The orange will play with the purple well, I think.
The orange will play with the purple well.
Don't let the orange and purple play together.
We got a little bit of a stat boost.
I love it. The black heels don't go great because a black heel with a plum skirt.
Do we have plum heels?
No.
I wanted plum heels. I think they vetoed it.
What?
What kind of heel would you wear with this?
Nothing at all.
I
own the company.
I wear a crocodile ankle boot.
Crocodile ankle boot.
If I see alligator print, when I ask for crocodile, I'll scream.
All right, what do we want to say is our early out guess?
Let's not jump the gun.
I would
there.
Love to see Barbara go home.
I'm living for this look, by the way. I don't care what anyone says.
Once we do my makeup and hair, we'll see where we are. Because I really like it, too. A new shoe would be okay.
Yeah, no, a black pump.
Exactly, Shinobi. It's very that. I'm okay with it. I'm glad we settled on off what I like.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is having sex on the desk with an elbow.
Oh, fuck off.
Sarah, what are you wearing?
She looks like a ragamuffin.
The Trump hats are still being worn.
I think they're still in their, what was last week's thing?
Travel.
I think they're still in their travel clothes.
Traveling to Russia, maybe.
Oh my god, now that I see you in heels running like this, in this skirt, you look just like the woman in the original Alone in the Dark. Like, that's how she runs. She's like...
I heard that some models are so double-jointed that they can lick their own elbow. Ever try that yourself?
It's a myth. It's a myth, Nicole.
Ew, I can do it.
I get really close.
Call your boyfriend.
I want to call my boyfriend.
I cannot do that.
Call you.
Hey, Rim Toussaint. Rim Toussaint, we're currently with you right now.
Hi, baby. It's me.
Ooh, and Nick wants... Nick, you've been wanting Sarah to go home for like 6 weeks
love.
Now.
I've been waiting for your call. How are you? Why does he have a voice this week?
I'm fine. It's a very interesting week.
I heard they got all of you collecting signatures.
How does he know?
He always hears about it.
What did he say about
this is the weird thing about Model Island.
Even politicians
have taken an interest in child labor.
So things are already changing. I must be doing
that. Well, I guess that's my part.
Right, way to go, me. I saved at least one child labor.
Hey, what's up, Junimal?
Tell me, how many signatures did you make?
Yeah, Stephen, angle it towards the window. When Jason laughs, he falls out of frame.
I need to move it slightly so that...
Squad cam.
There, and then we can get, Aaron's a little bit there in the background of both videos.
Oh, two Aaron's.
Oh, yeah, I need to spread out so Aaron's got a little room.
Girl, you
are
always
you going to tell your boyfriend that you got gangbanged by 6 million models last week? Obviously not, Rim Toussaint.
We want him to come gangbang us later.
I have to go now, baby. I love you.
Can we
bye, Brian.
Going on?
Oh my god, what if you never ever called him? Would he break up with you?
Probably.
It'd probably make your mood go way down.
Oh, that's right.
What happens on American Sex
Dumb House? Maybe he has something unique to say.
I still want to have sex with Eric.
Yeah, I think I've called him multiple times.
Let's bang in the back of your limo, bro.
It's always bullshit. What's our boyfriend's name? Eric? No, that's a driver. Dave?
Brian.
Wow.
All I remember is Steven from last week.
What?
Oh, the hot guy?
Yeah, the hot guy.
Remember the male models came into town.
Oh, that's right.
And Steven had to work out with the gym, and we had to get that.
Oh, Steven, the weird one, because
that,
he has an accent.
Point-click adventure trade sequence.
The dragon slaughter.
Right, and then Barbara got really mad at us. We were like, Barbara, can I borrow that CD?
Ooh, go get your hair done before you start asking for signatures.
Wait, yeah, get your hair done first. I bet they'll only sign if you're not.
Drinking a 2 liter.
You got a problem with that, Ram Toussaint?
Queen Goldie, that is not an awkward loading screen. That's an artful loading screen.
It's a make you gag loading screen.
Steven!
No, that no! was Andrew. Don't. No, don't talk. We're ugly.
Hello? I have to go now. See
ya.
Oh. Hey, what's up?
I have to go now.
Bye.
Model stuff.
Hello, darling. I would like to redo my makeup, so that's what I need.
I'm gonna go back.
I love Christine's little icon. She makeup, looks like such a weirdo. Have you ever seen Hope is Emo? Okay.
I'm trying to pose like her with her hand on her cooch. Oh.
Beer? Where's my fucking beer?
If you guys are drinking, I might drink.
Who's drinking?
I'll drink if you guys drink.
Man's drinking.
Well, I can't anymore since I lost my fucking beer.
Isn't it on the table?
Arctic Alabaster Foundation.
I'll go in search of it. Now.
Joan Crawford looks, yes!
If you wanted to bring out a glass of ice in the vodka, I wouldn't hate you. Just to make sure they're up here. I wouldn't hate you, I'm just saying. I wouldn't be upset if you
didn't.
Have
a drink? Cup eyeshadow.
Steven,
yes?
Make me a drink?
I might.
Will you make me a glass of ice with about two fingers of vodka?
Just bring the vodka out here, we'll make our drinks out here.
Oh dear.
What is that?
That's a strong brown.
Hello, Mr. Raymond Banks.
Practically.
Welcome to week 7, bitch.
Blazing
sure
black eyeliner.
Are you sure this isn't you?
It's almost empty. Might
you have to remove your makeup first, man. Oh, those are your lashes.
Yeah, those are my lashes. I can finally change. I didn't get all my eyeball. Come on.
I mean, yeah, Ray Bangs, do it again with that.
So easy, am I right, ladies?
Do it again with the new spelling.
Yeah, woo!
Teal eyes.
Merlot drizzle lipstick.
Merlot drizzle. I want Merlot drizzle to be a little bit more purple.
Right.
They want us to do one more, like, who's still in scan so they can have...
Oh, sorry. I want to change the color of my eyeball.
Yeah, finish makeup first.
It says black lenses.
I'm loving the little record scratches in this.
Oh, fuck. I don't get to change the color of my eyeballs. Fuck this. Deep ocean. There we go. Your natural beauty is really enhanced. All right.
Thanks, Christine.
Our face looks awful.
Our face looks beat to the
It
gods.
Actually doesn't look that bad this week because it's like working woman.
Black, brown, blue eyes.
And hair's next.
Well, yeah. Let's see what the hair does because if it's blonde, I'll be mad.
Why?
We'll just see how I feel about it.
King Jazz Hands, that's a complicated question.
King Jazz Hands, it's like a full season of America's Next Top Model. Every week someone goes home.
Face the camera? Oh yeah, do the standing.
All right, so here's who's still in. That's not us. We're obviously Deborah. Hannah,
Barbara,
Nicole.
Sarah.
And
that's it.
Wow, there's only 4 girls left in us. Girls remaining. Hannah, Barbara, Sarah, and what? Nicole?
Yeah. Poor Jamie.
Oh, Ryan. Jamie was cut way too soon.
Hello, darling. It's time to change my hairdo.
So this is the 7th week we've played this, King Jazz Hands. It's every 2 hours is like a full week in this game.
Oh, thank you. Was it here the whole time?
It was in the kitchen.
Okay.
It was in the kitchen. It is mask as fuck.
I didn't
fun bun cut, chestnut hair color, and golden highlights.
Fun bun? Thanks, Steven.
Duh.
The we bun are a cut. Working woman.
Yes.
Yes. Oh, I love that
what
bun.
What color hair?
Remember last time we were doing Play-Doh hair?
Yeah.
Play-Doh sketty?
Golden highlights.
Oh, that ruined it.
Wait.
Ruined it.
Is that seriously what we have to do?
Yep. Look at my check mark. This is our hair.
Oh, no.
Girl, I look like I'm fucking wearing bacon weave.
Bacon weave.
Perfection.
Perfection. Your hair is striking enough to draw attention to your face.
Jamie's gone now, Ray Bang. She was one of our closest friends in the comp. She just went home last week.
Aaron.
Librarian realist.
See.
Oops.
I'm just going to say that's all ice, so.
Hi, can I have a vodka minute?
Vodka in a minute.
I'll take... No, you're probably going to use all that, aren't you?
I might do a little more than half, but I can just do half.
Well, to be honest, put water in it.
Perfect. Almost like...
Yeah.
Perfect look.
Yeah.
Look at this fashion meter.
If your shoes are a little better.
Yeah.
Ugh, the hair is sad for me, but...
Far enough away, it's fine. Will you do it? Yeah, zoom into the face, though.
Yes,
I like the face more than I thought it was going to.
The makeup's a little thick.
Yeah, your foundation does not match your chest.
No, really, it does not at all. It looks like I'm fucking wearing, like, a wrap on my head instead of having hair.
It's a little bucky, but the minute
but that yellow is so yellow.
It's golden.
Oh, no,
from
I
a
have
distance,
not.
It's fine.
It looks more like blonde hair with red.
What's up, Allie M33? Welcome to week 7.
Thanks. Here, can you have the rest of that?
Oh, Steven.
I need more.
That's
mine's
fine.
Pretty
finish
much
it
straight
off.
Of
mine's
mine.
Done.
Fine.
Vodka Minute Maid
Girl,
light.
We look like we're about to collect some signatures.
It's
right.
So, like,
it's
tartly.
So, oh, it's crazy.
Yeah, I can't tell if it's, like, sour or sweet or what, but, like,
it's just, like, tart, and there's a lot of artificial sugar.
Thank God for vodka.
Light lemonade.
Makes... Vodka makes everything taste better.
Duh, Barbara.
Yes, Barbara, I was.
Why are we using commas when referring to someone? Yes, comma Barbara.
Right.
I see. How many do you have so far?
She's such a cut.
I'm not telling you.
What? Why not? Okay, fine.
Also, is that your wife? Bye, bitch. When you were secretary in like 13
Oh, we didn't lose any happiness points.
Bitch, this is $35 dress. This is $500,000. I own the company that you work for, Barbara. No. I can make you and buy you in a single day.
That is 13 going on 30
days. Under
that
the table, I guess, Maybags.
Mommy, this is garbage.
What's up? I've been jamming. Welcome.
Can we write down who we got signatures from? I can't believe I ran
into you like I'm just like, yeah, King Jack, it's actually really good. It's vodka lemonade. Hey, yeah, SFP dog. Holy shit, everyone's coming at the same time.
I'm the one who should be asking you for one.
It's a little desperate.
Oh, Eurovision Song Contest? What? I love
that.
Oh
my god! This is like kind of illegal. I'm like stealing his signature and putting on something that he's not agreeing to.
Wait, yeah. what's happening?
We're gonna trade autographs.
Because he wants your autograph?
So yeah.
I can have yours if I give you mine? Oh, deal.
We're selling
our fave. Selling our fave.
Boom, Lionel. Cross him off the list.
We might want to write these down.
Right.
I think I might have paper.
Oh god, Sarah, you're going the fuck home with those fucking pleather pants in the office, Sarah! Ooh, Laurent hates us.
Ooh, Laurent does hate us.
What do you want from me? Go away!
Just a signature, please.
I was wondering if I could get your signature for something.
My autograph? First, tell me what it's for.
Ooh.
It's for awareness for child labor in third world countries.
I see. That's a worthwhile cause.
Ooh, yeah.
Thank you, Laurent.
It's Laurent. Get at least three.
Actually, King Jazz Hands, there kind of is.
Helen's kind of serving.
Yeah, King Jazz Hands, we've gotten in like 8 fights so far this season. Maybe not that many, like 6.
But we need more.
You can also fight dudes.
That's a look.
Well, we fought one dude.
Oh, that's her hair.
I'm loving your fashion helmet.
Wait, did she say yes?
I don't think. Did you ask her?
Yeah.
Hello.
Oh, who's that look?
It's you.
Well, I'll watch that.
I'm honored. I love how you're playing the game. I have to go.
Sure.
Yeah, she has the signature.
Helen did it. Help me, Helen.
Hello there.
Whoa, it's you.
Oh, that's
Jesus, Tom.
I was wondering if...
Sure.
Thank you. More.
Has anybody said no yet?
No.
Nope. Even the guy who hates us.
Sarah, so we can...
Right.
Drag her.
Right, Sarah, I'm sorry, but you're like, the only one wearing that.
No way.
Fuck off, Sarah.
Ugh.
Seriously, that's what you're like, that's...
Why is Sarah such a bitch to us?
Choices, Sarah.
Week one.
Choices.
What happened week one with Sarah? I don't remember.
Francesca.
Hello there. Whoa, it's you. I was wondering if I could get your signature.
Did they just pitch down the other one's voice?
It's for awareness.
I like how she pauses and like is
right,
embarrassed.
Like she's embarrassed.
Yeah.
Right, just like,
it's
oh,
for. Ugh.
I think that she just has to remember what it is.
Right, she's like, oh god, it's like children working in third world countries in horrible labor conditions. I don't know. I don't know if I would sign it. It seems like they're happy. I mean, they're making the money.
Hello, darling. I would love to take a look at the new collection.
Yes. Now that she mentioned the thing about her not blinking, her eyes look really creepy.
She's like,
I forgot she told us she couldn't blink.
I don't hate that. It's a poodle.
Ooh, put it on.
Oh, that is kind of cute. It's very working woman.
Buy it, please.
Me, dark and rich color.
It's a lot of money. Ooh, that big black dress, that long black dress, though.
That's not working.
I know, but, oh, it's got three stars.
Wow.
Put it on. Let's see it.
Yes.
Yeah, that's a working woman.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, we got 1,500 left.
Those would go well with our current outfit.
Oh,
wow. Ooh, I like that too.
So many clothes for the week. What's
Wait,
that bustier?
Or the gray pants?
Is that weird bustier?
Oh, yeah, this is where we're.
So gray pants, if I could bring anybody back who's eliminated, it'd probably be Vanessa because I loved our rivalry.
Dude, you just bought
scrappy juice. Just stop being in a third world country. Have you tried not living in a third world country?
No stars. Oh my god, we're trash!
Not
oh my god,
being
I love
in slave labor.
Though. Turn so I can see the rest of the corset, bitch. Oh my god, I kind of want it.
Such trash.
It's lurch.
Whatever.
Wait, go into the gray pants. I just want to see what they look like.
They look like fucking sweatpants.
No, they look like
look at that ass.
Pleated in the front.
Oh, yeah,
oh,
open your
just,
pussy.
She just let out a queef.
Right?
It's like those air guns that like shoot a ball of air.
It's like the test you would get at the optometrist where they blow air in your eyes.
Videos. I'm leaving. I'm good.
Glaucoma test.
All right, I need to go work out. Oh, I'm fucking starving, though. I can't even run.
Oh, yeah, go to Charms.
Let's talk to Ben.
Hello there.
Hello.
Hello?
Could I talk you
Brian calls us. You were talking to Ben on the street. You got his autograph.
No, well, sorry. But I keep my John Hancock to myself.
Fuck off, Ben.
Bye,
wow,
Ben.
I see you hate child labor. Love child labor, then.
Wow, I wonder how many kids just died of child labor.
Right? So much labor.
Child labor disease is serious, Ben.
It's spreading. It's contagious.
We need to stop the spread of the pandemic
and
of child
we,
labor.
We need Let's to get go, a vaccine. Helen. We need a vaccine for child labor.
But not the ones that cause autism.
Oh, oh! Oh my god, strutting our way to Chomps.
Oh, I like how we are too hungry to run to Chomps.
We tried on too many clothes.
Sure, yes.
That's okay.
Yeah, I love how, like, the lens flares on my ass. Girl, yeah.
Dirty Jock isn't working woman. She needs a G-string.
We don't have a G-string yet.
Ooh, do you think we got new food this week?
Ooh, maybe, yeah. Let's check
hey,
it out.
Hey, Bess.
That's my favorite part of the game.
Right?
The menu expanded. Charles, the best restaurant, period. Yeah, I don't want to hear it.
Soups.
What? Soup, that's nice.
Wow, that's
yeah,
our
that's
new best friend.
Minus five.
Right.
That's
let's,
better than fruitcake.
Let's eat a big old bowl of soup.
Yeah, let's just keep eating
soup.
You, like, drink three bowls of soup, and then it's like, time for the photo shoot. Are you peeing yourself?
I had a lot of clam. Shit. I'm pooping myself.
I had a lot of clam chowder.
Ass fart.
I'm pissing out of my butt. White, black, best?
They're talking about Eurovision.
Oh.
Which I don't know why Americans are talking about Eurovision.
I no. prefer Amerivision.
Bess, I want your signature.
Maybe you have to go behind the counter and
I thought
ask.
We were already full.
That'd be fun if you could.
We're not overeating.
We could still eat more. We're good, we're good.
No, we're good.
You oh, I can run again now that I'm full of liquid.
Oh my god, she like feels it sloshing around.
You just like hear it in the game. It's like,
I need to go work this out.
I'm working out
after I love how we always go to work out after a big meal.
Because Eurovision is actually good.
We've got five signatures, and Ben can fuck
yeah,
off.
Yeah, we got show them. Show the camera. Ben is keeping track of who we got signatures from.
The people we like, and Ben can fuck
cardio
off.
Cardio and spinning.
Bye.
What's that?
It's new.
Cardio and gymnastics.
Do
what?
It.
New workouts! New workouts!
I know, this is what I'm good at.
Would you rather get fingered by someone with sharp nails or have sex in a room full of razor blades?
Hey, everyone works out. Everyone works out.
Oh yeah, everyone works out.
He didn't say
no,
that.
Down.
Didn't say that we have to be having sex on the razor blades, so I'll do a room full of razor blades. I will trust Zach not to stab me or cut me with them.
What?
I don't know the rhythm.
I think you need bigger swing.
Well, yeah, once you fine. Hit it, slow down because it's just like. Yeah, this one's tricky, but.
You can always hit one for help.
I'm feeling it in my left eye.
Yes.
My traps hurt. And now.
Everyone, make sure you're doing this with us. This is the most exercise any of us
yeah,
are going to get
all
today.
All you people watching, you better be exercising.
This is a well-rounded video.
Y'all on your lazy asses watching
we
us.
We have to do nutrition, we have to do exercise.
Just eat three bowls of soup and go do cardio.
I want pictures of your soup bowl, empty soup bowls, and arm flailing.
I wonder if you paid attention to his hands and tried to follow his movements, it would make a difference.
So.
Yeah, what are they going to judge us about? I'm ready to be judged.
I'm ready to be judged, Victoria. Good. I already asked one of the judges to come over. Who is it? Today, it's Dave.
Yay!
Duh,
I hope he worked
Dave.
Out. So if we were to go to the city right now, would he not be there?
No.
Right. Okay, Steppo. I come here to take a look at the fitness of your bodies. Yes?
Yeah.
Many men must envy your job.
Oh my god, we have this conversation every week.
They do.
He's like, they do?
Because
like,
he's gay. He's gay.
Yeah, love
he
it.
He loves cock only.
Well,
canon. Canon. Canon.
Who doesn't love cock only?
Like this?
Yes. Okay, I know score now. Here you go.
I know score now? Oh, hey.
Yeah, let me guess. 1,000 fucking points because we're fucking awesome.
Go to bed to end the day, bitch.
Time to take this makeup off.
Ooh, don't forget to take the makeup off.
I love
off.
That plum skirt. I wish we would. It's a good everyday look. It's not a runway look.
Thanks everyone for sticking around. And they're telling us, now we have to take off our clothes. Well, we'll take off all of our clothes, but we'll have to cover up our nipples.
You want
to
see some skin, Bill?
Seriously, yeah, I look so much better without the makeup on.
The makeup's awful.
Are you ready for the skin?
I don't like the cappuccino eyeshadow.
Oh.
No.
Yes.
I like a dark.
Instant bam.
Aaron, do you
want to sit for a
moment? I'm going to pee in.
Oh, we have to reopen the bot. I'm scared it's going to crash us.
No, Deborah doesn't hate the gays. She's just very naive.
She doesn't understand them. Like, why don't they just choose to be straight?
Right?
Just like how she chooses to be thin.
Right.
Why aren't we all wearing hats? Matt's got a hat. I'm getting the cowboy hat.
I'm giving Aaron front row, so I'm gonna...
Why wouldn't you be wearing the cowboy hat?
Idiot.
I don't wear hats.
You'll have to wake up earlier than that to beat me. I'm off to get more signatures.
Nicole, Nicole, we're best
like
friends.
Record label?
What?
Whatever, we got nine.
I wanted to get at least seven today.
Well, I got nine yesterday, Nicole.
So
fuck
off. Fuck off,
is
bitch.
Is she trying to do, like, a fight about it?
I don't know.
Hi, Johnny Chico.
Happy Tuesday.
Welcome, Johnny.
Johnny Chico.
What does Chani mean?
Look for today? Do we care?
Zach, yeah. Do you have
yes,
any idea what Chani?
Absolutely.
Any idea what Chani means?
And what?
Chani Chico.
Do we want to do the tube dress?
No, Johnny Chico, it's America's Next Top Model.
It's you have no idea what you're getting into.
Now.
It's amazing.
Okay.
We're on week seven.
I like separate.
No one's ever heard of this game. This
I
was.
I feel like we should save that for the runway.
I do like that. Yeah.
This was an amazing find. How much did you pay for this?
What the fuck is that?
We paid $3.99 for this.
Yeah, this
and
is.
And it's been our weekly gag for years.
They do love long skirts.
Weeks, really, but.
They made a game about you.
Like,
are you a model?
Yeah.
Are you America's Next Top Model? Is it this game? Is this the game they made after you?
Oh, the cans are all messed.
I
feel like I should be drinking a beer. Why does my hat just not look straight?
Yeah, we're not gonna do
well,
because of who it's on.
This is on the Wii, Johnny.
I need something colorful.
Yeah.
Welcome from Mexico, or more welcome to Mexico from America.
Welcome to Mexico, all of us.
Hey.
Maybe that's where Model Island is.
No, I think it's on like a fantasy island.
Is it all make-believe? Is it like in our
yeah.
dream?
Yeah,
we need to wake up.
Probably like an Easter egg where if you like stay up all night and watch the islands, like you see a little dragon fly on top of one.
I swear to God, if we finish this game and we wake up and it was all a dream.
We're like obese.
Yes. Ooh, Trump's Next Top Model.
Yes, keep that low profile, girl.
A little tortoise shell.
Okay, fine with this.
Yeah.
No, Trump's Next Top Model would just be him, like, finger banging them violently at every judging.
Right.
Steven.
Like, let's see how your pussy is.
I'm gonna move in on these signatures like a bitch.
Yeah.
I forgot about he moved in on like a bitch. I love that line.
I just can't help myself.
Would you rather have sex with your least favorite video game character or have sex with your least favorite celebrity? I would first have to identify who my least favorite characters
right.
and celebrities
are. I don't know
are.
Who those people are.
Least favorite?
I have
favorite?
Can
or
I have
like,
a least favorite celebrity that's still hot?
Okay, well that's the thing. Least favorite makes it sound like you still like them, but they're at the bottom of the list. And then like after that is Channing Tatum because you just can't put him in your favorites. He's not attractive.
Get another
thank
three
you.
Got a toe head.
Okay,
his head does kind of look like a toe.
Yeah. He's fine, he's buff, he's handsome, but he's not a favorite.
Channing Tatum.
I was gonna go in a
I
new pussy
really
to
like
grab kind of direction.
He actually seems like he would be a cool guy to like
yeah.
have a drink with.
He seems like self-aware of what he's done in the past.
Right.
More I know, lets me win this show.
Yes, Deborah.
I know some things.
No one has to know. Come on, throw me some ear candy.
Yes, Deborah.
Girl,
Victoria is not Victoria at all. Her real name is Julia.
Oh, we got some tea.
We got some fucking Julie tea.
Julie Chen had surgery to look like Victoria from America's Next Top Model of the Wii game.
Oh my God.
Hi there.
Hello, beautiful.
I'd like to
there's,
go to the city now.
I don't know what this is. There's Channing Tatum.
Wow, I can't
that
believe there's a picture of three Channings right there.
It's really terrifying.
Right? Yeah. Apparently it's from Spy Kids? Oh my God. Yeah, we got some actual gossip.
Yeah.
Hype
right.
in the chat.
Also,
well, that. Also
right.
drink to that.
Mm. Yeah, I'll fucking drink.
Cheers to actually
exactly, Rim Tucson. Gag.
What is our driver's name? Eric. Thank you, Eric.
I love this multi-screen experience.
Oh, yeah.
Right? All right. Well, let's see what other signatures we can get today. Let me know. Oh, we need to do makeup.
Yeah, I need to go do my makeup.
Oh, my God.
Right.
Oh, my God.
Gotta get another three.
Girl, we'll get 3x3. Martha.
Ben,
Ben, fuck off. You should ask him again anyway.
No, you should ask Ben again. Maybe he can get it on a different day.
Well, let me make sure I look gorgeous.
Yes, do that first.
Your favorite celebrity because it's Ryan Reynolds. You're cheating, Banks.
No.
Yeah. That is.
What qualifies him as
my
least Mr. favorite?
My Mr. Banks, I don't know.
Oh, oh no, my least favorite character from a video game is Ganondorf from Ocarina of Time. Oh no, I guess I'll have sex with him.
I mean, I guess. I don't. I'd probably like Cloud or something.
Yeah.
He is obnoxious.
He's like a favorite, but he's the least favorite.
Right. I'm an Arcticanal master, right?
Yes.
Yeah, I want to be like stark white.
Girl.
I was like a corpse.
Well, I'm gonna say it's Rachel Purity, girl.
Right.
Rachel Purity. Well, Patrick Dempsey is boring as shit.
Oh, he is boring.
Like, I'd have sex with him.
Yeah.
I would.
It's turning into a different game. Sorry for not really answering your question, but
Cappuccino cup.
Whoa! Are you doing like blackface right now?
Like, that's a dark eye. That's some fucking raccoon eyes.
Blazing black eyeliner. This is what we use every fucking week.
Right?
Have we ever used not that?
Yeah. Remember when we had like the purple one for like.
Oh,
intro?
Yeah.
Oh, we don't have like purple or blue eyelashes this week, thank God.
Yeah, now we get to wear the black ones. We get to like actually wear our own eyelashes.
Merlot drizzle.
Which
that's not a thing.
Right, this is still out of staff, but this is Merlot drizzle. That should be Merlot drizzle. That
right.
Should be raspberry wisp.
Right.
That's what we have. Just do Mau Mau, why not?
Mau Mau.
Well, it's red or obnoxious pink. It's just shades of red and then.
Or there's always pink. That little smudge over her lip.
Right? So annoying.
Perfect.
Fucking Tracy Martell lips here.
Yeah.
Wah.
Candace? Merlot drizzle is what I call my cum.
Is it because of the color? Is it because of the color?
Believe.
Right.
Aaron and I were talking about jerking off on, like, with guys on cam, and I said that I wanted to, like, when I, like, came, like, throw, like, avocados and, like,
guacamole.
Just like, oh! Just like a bunch of guacamole shoot everywhere.
Oh, and
she'd be like,
God.
Oh, thanks for the sesh, bro.
Hello, Philip.
Hello there.
Whoa, it's you!
I was wondering if I could get your signature for some.
Sure.
Yeah, interrupt him.
Bam! Two more signatures.
Wait, well, you can see how many people are on the island.
There was a number we were supposed to get?
Three a day. There's fucking Ben again, I think. Is that him?
Hello?
Douchebag.
I can't even ask him again.
Fine. I'm gonna put a second X by him just because he's so awful.
Hello there.
What do you want from me? My autograph?
It's for awareness for childhood and third world countries.
I see. That's a worthwhile cause. Here's
thanks, Jacku.
I'm loving our pretend depth this week.
Jacques!
Well, you're
the pet Jacques.
With three of your favorite video game characters.
Julie!
Three
I mean, Victoria.
I'm gonna go with actors. Because I don't want that polygonal ass.
That big, square donkey.
Oh, if you could have sex with three celebrities, who would they be?
Right.
Just
fucking
sure.
I think Hugh Jackman and Daniel Craig would both make that list.
Hello there.
Hugh Jackman's a little too.
Could
I
talk you into giving me your autograph?
Roy D for me.
Why not?
He does everything for me.
I want to get in a fight in the street with someone.
Is that
right?
Three for today?
Yes.
Yeah.
What about Bubbles, though?
Bubbles, go talk to Bubbles. Bubbles.
No,
fuck off, Hannah.
Hi, girlfriend. Got her. See
you.
Hello?
Oh, she's got me in a time loop.
No!
Yes!
Witch!
Get out of here. Yeah.
Thank you.
Hi, Bubbles.
I was wondering if I could get your signature for something. No.
Oh, talk to her again.
Bubbles, you're breaking my heart.
What do you want from me? Go. Why did you greet me like that? What's wrong? I don't want to talk about it. I just don't like you.
I can accept that. That's honest.
That's straightforward.
Yeah. Oh.
Drop dead.
Oh, wow. This is...
Yes!
I can challenge Bubbles to a like fight of honor.
Oh, do it again. Just keep talking to her until it gets worse and worse and then fight her.
Yeah, I keep fighting her.
What do you want from me? Go away. Why did you. You're not my favorite model.
Then who is your favorite model? I once knew a Nicole. That's why I like her.
Ew, you like Nicole because you know like her name.
She's wearing her skirt. You have to beat her up.
What do you want from me? Go away. Why did you're not my favorite? Is there? Why are you so desperate?
What a
fuck
bitch!
Off, Bubbles.
What? You're not my then Jamie.
Jamie's gone. Jamie's gone. Thanks to you, Bubbles.
And now you're being inconsistent.
And
so,
that, yeah. Make a choice. Make a choice. Wow. Look who wears the skirt better. Look. Wow. I'm a fucking model, Bubbles. Who the fuck are you? You're just a plebe on Model Island.
Oh my god.
I need to go talk to Vicky for the at the mansion for judging.
I'm busy. Yeah. I have to.
Nicole,
to
quit cheating and blocking the gym.
Hello. Nice.
I'm all ready for a workout.
That's nice.
Zac Efron has gotten decidedly more attractive in his later years. The Rock? Interesting choice.
I mean, I wouldn't.
He's not.
I wouldn't.
Oh, I take it
back.
Yeah. I would, you know.
I would not do it.
It's just like, oh, okay. I don't know who Tyrese Gibson is.
Let's look up Tyrese Gibson. Oh, I think that's Tyrese from, like, the Fast and Furious movies.
Oh, I fucking hate this. I always get the cords taken.
Oh, yeah, he's hot as fuck.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Right?
With that side though. The side view.
Yeah, Tyrese Gibson is the best one of those three. Didn't Jamie glitch out last week and still exist? She's still in the code.
Yeah.
That's right.
When we finished, she was stuck there.
She's like, I can't wait for next week's theme. And we were like, Jamie,
Jamie. you have to
That's
leave
right,
now.
She still lives on in the code. First of all, we're just lingering after banishment. They doubled down and obliterated her. Me when I remember and Jamie went home. Hey,
God.
That one black guy.
Look at our face. We are fierce as fuck.
I can't believe you wanted Jamie to go home. That's sinful.
Hi, Maylin.
Hi, Maylin.
Okay, first of all, look at our face. We're fierce as fuck. Secondly, look at our legs. They look like they're like glitching
into
out of our
shorts. Stomach. Actually, we look really good. I like this angle. Is it usually this angle?
I don't know.
We
yes.
We never do this exercise because it's actually very hard.
It is hard.
Like, I'm at fucking 43%.
There's only four girls left, Maylin. It's just Barbara, Nicole.
Hey,
thank you for
Mr.
the host,
Craven.
Mr. Craven. I appreciate that.
Yeah.
I hope that Mrs. Craven isn't watching.
Oh, or maybe Mr. Craven is Mrs. Craven.
Yeah, that's way too much time for his little potato. Time to go chow down some Greek salad.
What was I about to say? Yeah, there's four girls left.
This sidewalk is
Barbara,
just too impossible to get around.
Nicole. Barbara, Nicole, Sarah, and...
Maggie,
Hannah. But right now, Wolfbot isn't on. I'm going to turn... Instead of doing it the entire time, I'll turn Wolfbot on like right before we do the runway. Ooh, pose. I can't wait for the photo shoot. Oh, God damn it, we're buffering again.
Fuck!
Not back up.
Yes, we already said Hannah. Thank you. Thank you, SFE. Very helpful.
Okay.
All right, I don't have time, Victoria, to talk to you right now.
Oh my god.
I can't believe you used your real name.
Eating from downtown! Greek salad.
Mm. Oh, yeah. Greek salad.
I could use a good Greek toss salad.
Oh, gross. Whoa.
So hairy.
Jamie did nothing wrong. Barb for banishment. Justice for Barb.
Oh, wow. We're all
actually,
still
it's really funny
the
because the character in Stranger Things is based off this bar.
Absolutely, yes.
Yeah.
It's true, yeah.
Would you rather?
This is an old one, Raymond Banks.
Right,
try again.
Right.
You've asked this one.
Yeah, Raymond Banks, that's like one of your first questions from like 6 months ago.
Oh, well, my hair and makeup is flawless, bitch, so come judge this library fun, bitch.
Well, the answer is security guard.
Always good to see you.
Always good to see you.
Your makeup and hairdo.
Thanks, Christine.
Please, rate my do and face. What a striking look you have.
Rate me, then do my face.
Interesting.
You forced those color choices onto me.
I think
your face feels like a Picasso. For real. That's fantastic. Here, let me give you your points for both hair and makeup.
Thanks, Christine.
Girl,
thank you.
We're going to have 1,000 points for both of those. Move, Barbara.
Hello there.
Hello, darling.
You're going home, Barbara.
Do you have some gossip to share?
Gossip, huh? Yeah,
Yeah, this is a workbook, Barbara, if you're working
on the see her in her puss?
Oh, God. What's this angle?
Tell me. No, you're
only my friend because you want... Well, I want your ass to go home this week, so fuck off. Don't you go in my room!
Exactly that one black guy.
Welcome to Horror
Our
Island.
Only friend left is Nicole, right?
Well, I don't know.
I don't think Hannah minds us.
Yeah, Hannah likes us. She just got pissy with us just now. Did you take off your makeup?
I did.
Okay.
Fashion's been.
It's like, what just happened?
I agree, Chani Chico. We were talking about how I would love DLC with the exact same game, but it's Drag Race instead of Time Model.
If we had any kind of, like, hacking abilities, modding abilities, like, this game could be. This could be.
We do have hacking abilities.
Oh. Jason?
Oh, sorry.
Wow, seriously?
It wasn't my fault.
Jason does this all the time. He just loves throwing inappropriate stuff on this. Like, oh, no, porn!
What were you Googling?
Porn! No, I don't know.
Porn Googles?
That's what he Googled. Oh.
Barbara, what the fuck did you just say?
I just woke up. What is going on?
I woke up like that, though, so.
Jesus.
You're over there looking a mess.
Charming for my shirt. So charming, it hurts.
Can someone text Rice and Fred and let him know that his shit was stolen? I'm not sure he knows.
Okay, what's going
Barbara off the deep end. Barbara's insane.
Barbara is going crazy.
Yes.
And I shake
my little boots on the catwalk. On the catwalk?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Yeah.
I'm too charming for this conversation.
Ew. Bye, then.
Jesus.
What is this?
Barbara.
Get yourself to tear her down. Tear her down.
Somebody help her.
How do I talk to Jack to, like, alert her to Barbara's, like...
Yeah, why isn't there a doctor on call?
Oh, I didn't go to the fucking shop yesterday.
We still definitely have people watching us sleep. Every night, someone watches us sleep and they're just standing there waiting for us to wake up.
Wake up, bitch.
Wake up, bitch. Oh, I love this little number.
That's nice.
Yeah, I don't mind that, actually. Subtle.
Did you wear those?
I think it's a statement on bottom, though.
Right?
A statement on what?
Statement on bottom. Statement on bottoming. Yes!
My pants are not especially popular this week.
We can always go to town and try on more outfits, you know.
But, I mean, maybe...
I need more minute.
Oh yeah, black pants. Do black and black. Be all black.
My God!
It's Jeff!
Thanks for following, Mr. Craven.
It looks like McCraven's me. I keep, like, not being able to read it.
Oh, maybe it is Craven.
No, it's Mr. Craven. But, like, I keep wanting to say
You don't know. It might be Craven. Well, no, I think it's Craven.
No, Mick. The problem was not Craven and Craven. It was Mick and Mr.
Oh, you thought it was Mick Craven.
Yeah, McCraven. Mick Craven. I'm McCraven and McDouble right now.
No, I'm McCraven from McDouble.
Yup, McDouble.
McDouble.
McCraven's a Mick.
McCraven's a
Mick. We have to pick our. It's Wednesday, so it's our.
This is
photo shoot look.
This is us. You'll never have a different life than this.
You have exactly decision making.
We are putting this on the internet. This is who we are.
It's gonna be like, well, I was gonna hire you, but then I found this video. Craven's a Mick.
I'm McCraven's a Mick.
That's my twin brother. He's evil and gay.
And I'm not.
I'm certainly
those
not.
Those are synonyms. Why did you say two things that mean the same thing?
God.
I need more lemonade.
Would you rather have sex with someone who never showers or have sex with someone who never brushes their teeth? Someone who never showers.
Never showers.
Because that can like wear off into a normal smell after a certain
time. Well, a dirty dick, you can put a condom over it.
You can't put a dirty dick.
Well, just because they're not showering,
over a
doesn't mean that I can't like come in with a wet wipe and just be like, hold on, hold on.
If you're having sex though, you could have sex with someone, and not like make out with them at all, but they shower themselves.
Zach basically never showers, so I'm already doing that, so I'm fine with it.
Mr. Craven, he's glad he could bring about McDick.
Yes,
you were the
McDick. You have the to. Flint. It's not. The thing is, it's not McDick, it's MacDick!
MacDick!
Give me a
MacDick! I need the list.
God, we need to kill each other. Okay.
I need to
talk to
Chris, you talk to Steven.
Yes, correct. Okay.
That's not Esther.
Hello there.
Although she looks suspiciously like Bubbles.
Right. Yes.
Who also suspiciously looks like Helen.
That Bubbles
also suspiciously looks like Eloise.
Come on, Esther. Do it for us.
Yes, girl.
Jim, hear what it was.
Fred.
Write my name down, bitch.
Right.
Whoa, it's you.
Whoa.
I was wondering.
Sure.
Yes, this is so easy. My bumblebee look is working.
Yes,
Queen
Beehive.
Time to go do my makeup.
Oh my god, you've been doing that without makeup? You're really charming.
I want to redo my makeup. That's what I'm here for.
I know, Christy.
Have a seat on my strap-on.
I don't hear.
She has nervous, twitchy eyes.
Yeah, she also poisoned her makeup that one week.
I have to have one before I play.
Well, then you can go after me.
Ugh. I'm charged with manning this camera until Jason gets back. I have a cousin named Esther. I think it's a beautiful name.
It's not a requirement, no.
Yeah. Did you get it all off? Did you get it all on?
There we go.
I just realized that that was literally a white oval with no texture to it. It was just like clip art.
Mm-hmm.
What year was this game made anyway, though?
2010, I think.
Ooh. Ooh. 2010, you are correct. Fantastic.
The winner of this challenge.
In front of a reporter!
In front of a reporter! This is how you put lipstick on, ladies.
These makeup skills are flawless. We always look beautiful.
Right. Oh, wow. Yeah, I like how they just, like, give you the fucking checklist, and it's just like, oh, how's your makeup this week? And it's just like...
It looks exactly like you told me.
Right. Like, I wonder if we put on, like, lip liner, is that gonna lower our score?
Right. If we do things that are added that aren't on the list.
Right. It's not like we replaced a lipstick color. Like, we added a lip liner. That made me so hungies, though.
Oh, but so beautiful.
I just need one more signature, then I can go to the photo shoot. What are you doing back here, model relaxation paradise?
We already got Ralph.
We got Ralph. That's Ben again.
Dick. Fuck off, Ben.
She's a help, I think.
She's one of the judges.
Jessica!
She's like brand new.
What do you want from me?
Oh, God.
I was wondering if I could get your signature for something.
My God! It's... Damn! Thanks, Alyssa Bot, or whatever your name is. I missed it because I was too busy screaming about Tip.
I don't think so.
Oh, God damn it, Jessica.
Fuck off, Jessica. She's on the shit list.
I could run from snipers. You'll never catch me alive.
We're not allowed to wear pink bubble gum lips.
Collecting signatures and to support child labor.
Must to support child labor.
Model on a mission.
Is there anyone in the shop? Erica! Oh god, it's Barbara.
Fuck off, Barbara. Right. Crazy.
Hello, darling. I would love
not tonight. Hey, kebab and drabble!
Do, 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 do.
It's a little bridal.
Wow, is that bridal?
Yeah.
Whoa.
It's also super expensive.
How much is it?
$800.
Wow.
That's work appropriate.
Yeah, we just got an LBT and it's really blousy.
Yeah.
This one's trash. Ooh.
What's on the back of that?
My god, that fucking midriff that shows. Ooh, yeah. The white camel toe pants.
Oh, nothing,
there's one white camel toe pants.
I mean,
they're only 1 point.
Don't want them then. Ooh, but the little.
Look
little...
at those Bermudas!
Whoa.
Oh my god.
They're 60. Bye. Bye.
Yeah, they could come in handy one day.
And that little top, that little, yeah. I mean.
The sensible bra top.
Yeah.
Yeah, in case we need it for to wear with our jock strap on the runway.
Right. You could have like a beachy theme. I don't know.
Yeah, you never know. Wait, who are you?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, Kebaba Jabba. We don't have Wolfbot turned on just yet because Jason was speculating that it might have been causing issues, so we're going to turn it back on near elimination, and then you can vote
Jason
then.
Jason sometimes play Mario games.
But fuck you.
Monday night.
Who? Kebaba Jabba.
Oh, what did Kebaba Jabba say?
Eliminate Deborah.
Oops, we didn't have Wolfbot on for that. Too bad.
Hmm.
Hello? Hello, darling. I need to try out the clothes I got for you.
We love you, Kababa Jabba, even if you hate us.
No, remember, it's Kaba Bajaba.
Kaba Bajaba. Kaba Bajaba. If he gets any more signatures or any fuck-offs, go ahead and write that down. I'm going to grab my cigarette before I get to it. Yeah. Are we still doing a photo shoot today?
Yeah. Only 3 stars. He's supposed to have some relevance.
Well, that's interesting.
Well, yeah, because you want dark, rich colors. Maybe I should change the top. Maybe it's the top. What is that fucking weird boat neck sweater?
Ray Banks, the first option by
that
far.
That's weird. I'm not suggesting we wear. I think that was appropriate during ethnic week, so we put on a chip chain.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Although, how huge are we talking?
It's a smart little number. Yeah. So should I get it graded? Only 3. You hate the skirt?
The skirt and that top is a bit jarring. You could go for a more subtle pant. Perhaps.
Bus pants! I don't wear any.
Matt sold Kababa Jabba my sweat. That's where it went.
There's a little bit of a deal going on.
Wait, going blind huge. So I have to choose between coming so hard I go blind or never coming again, then I'm gonna pick never coming again. That wasn't in the original question. I don't know if that's biologically accurate.
This week's hard.
I don't know, girl.
You tried the black ones?
I only have one more rating for today, or possibly this week.
See you, Kababa.
I'm just gonna go with our white blazer again.
Okay.
They seem to like that. And then a black boot.
A black boot sounds good. The ultimate fashion statement. Kind of like a Japanese teen superhero team.
Yes.
What a weird compliment, yeah. But thank you.
Martha. Is Martha on the list?
Hello there. What do you want from me?
No.
I always want no.
Fuck you, Martha.
Fuck off, Martha.
Martha's a bitch. I didn't know Martha was
a bitch.
My friends.
Is that Esther?
Welcome to This American Life. Oh. It's boring out there by yourself. I like it. It's quiet.
Nicole.
Here,
do we have Lionel?
He was our very first.
Shit. Is there anyone in here?
We could try again for.
Yes, Rim Toussaint. I believe in science. Rim Toussaint is the fucking Dana Scully of the group.
Wait, why did Bubbles be a bitch?
But where's the science to all this, Mulder?
Lionel.
Laurent.
If Tyra did appear in this game, you think she'll look tragic or iconic? Definitely tragic. Yeah. I'm honestly glad that Tyra's not in this game.
Oh my god, it's.
Man,
thank you for the follow.
I don't think we have Andrew.
Mr. Riga.
Oh, we don't have Andrew?
Yeah. We do.
Andrew, wait up!
We have Steven.
Yeah.
Lionel.
Riga.
Let me see it. Thank you for the follow, Rugamart.
We have Chris there.
Martha, Chris.
Oh, there he is.
Fucking shit. I have to get to him.
No, I'm hungry.
Andrew.
Hello. Could I talk you into getting for you?
Yes! Photo shoot ready!
Is it photo shoot time?
Yeah. But I'm gonna go eat at Chomps and then work out and then go to the
and then photo shoot. Oh, I love the photo shoot.
I like this look, but
Malin,
more
you're
than
also her. The Dana Scully. Like we it's more of like are you Alliance or Horde? Are you Scully or are you Mulder?
I don't know about that, Malin. Talking in circles over there.
Right.
Where is only science. One in Jillian Anderson?
Hi. Welcome to Chocolate Carrier.
We know the drill now, Bess. Give us food.
Give us the fucking soup.
Give us fucking num-nums.
Girl, yes, we look like a celebrity.
Rim Toussaint, Dina Scully.
I like how we
can
walk
I be David Chesney's sex addiction? Yeah. Just like a human incarnate of the addiction.
Oh my god, my face is still red.
From pooping?
No. That bathroom heater where the door closed, every 3 minutes, it's just like, oh, I'm baking a lot.
Oh, it's like a sauna.
Right, here. Nothing's better than taking a shit in like a 100 degree room. Like, this is wonderful.
That's when you take rodeo poops. Rodeo poops are where, like, you're so sweaty that when you're pooping, you're, like, sliding around the toilet seat. So you're like, whoa!
Okay. It's not a thing. That's new.
Oh, my God. Rodeo poops are a thing.
Oh, my God.
If you've never, like, hashtag almost slid off the toilet seat because you were summer sweaty.
I never done it. I'll
admit it. Everybody.
Mr. Craven says I live shitting in the sauna.
Yeah, shitting in the sauna is what to do.
Just the basic gymnastics.
Love to. No, I like that you live it.
Right. Hi, yay games forevers.
Yay games forevers.
Yeah, yay games forever. After going to the fucking Gerudo town, now we're fucking Mary's Next Top Model.
Oh, we all have to work out.
We have to work out.
You didn't do it when I was biking.
Was I out of time?
No. Everyone just chose not to do it. I'm not doing it alone.
Push the baby out.
Do I want to push?
Pull it
out.
Do
you
want to
bunch the shoulders?
I don't know.
Ooh, it's more of a workout if you bunch the shoulders.
I'm following the green guy.
Me too.
Yeah, give me that core. Yeah.
Hey! It's Dan! Thanks, Cybel86, for the follow.
Sorry, we're all too exhausted.
Ew, I've been jamming. Rodeo poops are already a thing.
Fetch is also a thing.
Fetch became a thing when it, like, became iconic for not being a thing. So I gotta roll up my sleeves for this.
Ooh, we're done.
It's simple, like me. I just love cock.
I'm a simple man. I just crave
who's that
human
woman?
Penis.
Who is that woman?
We still need, I think, two more
Martha,
signatures.
Talk to her again. Maybe we'll get the signs.
Maybe Martha will sign our petition now that we're worked out. She's like, well, now that you've got that arm definition, girl.
No, I'm thinking bird in hell.
Oh, my God, Jason, you have such dad.
Why did you say that name?
You have such dad.
Oh, look at that backdrop.
Are you ready for your close-up?
I wish I had more time to prepare.
No, we know. We're fine.
Every Wednesday at this hour, I have to take pictures. Them's the rules.
Well, I guess we'll come back when the sun goes down, bitch. Bye.
Yeah, like, wait, what? No, I'm ready, though.
Yes, Mr. Craven, using them both in one sentence. Fetch me a rodeo poop.
That's a thing.
Sign my badge, Martha.
Oh, that's the cliche. Oh my god, we're in an office.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Poster's on the wall, though. I need to check. Oh, wait, no, I need
is
to
that Breath of the Wild poster on the bottom
I
right?
I need to air out my cooch more. Hold on. Oh, that's the spot.
Steven. Yes. Come check this out. Where'd you go?
Oh, extreme close up.
I came in to get my phone so I could read Reddit.
Oh shit. It's fine.
It's okay, your legs are spread enough that the picture's great.
That's like a mid queef shot. You can see it in her face. She's like,
I'm gonna take a picture of the.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Steven, look at the background for this photo shoot.
I'd like to be sensible in this one.
It looks like somewhere we're gonna film a porn.
Oh, yes.
It does look very that.
Do we have, like, Google up? Is that what that is?
What is this arm? What is this cross?
Matt, will you zoom in on one of the posters?
She's like, don't look at my pussy in this picture.
Girl, we are.
Wait, look at one of the ones on the right.
Breath of the
that
Wild
That is
confirmed.
Fucking Link climbing a tower in Breath of the Wild.
Bitch.
Breath of the Wild was prophesized.
What is that?
Prophesized in 2008.
Yeah.
Nice.
Girl.
God, what's that chair doing though? It's not in the foreground or the background. What is he doing?
Right, that line, yeah. Oh, get your cooch meter up. What happens if we run out of time I wonder?
Cooch meter. My cooch meter's dropping.
I always have an erection 24/7. Who cares, Raymond Bang?
She must have a sweaty puss because every shot her legs have been wide open.
But
it's dripping down that goddamn leg.
That one was hard. This is how I look like when I work!
Time to go to work!
This is how I look like.
I kinda hate this look.
Not bad.
It's yours, girl.
Yeah.
Zach, will you hand me my drink? Oh, I'd love this drink.
Oh, I love this drink. It was great. Yes.
Oh, I love this bus.
Who let these plebes in here? Let's go check out these posters.
We do have Esther.
Oh, you can't get up there.
Don't forget to get your points.
I know. But, like, what are these posters?
Oh, we need to, like, get a screenshot of just the background so that we can use it.
Oh my god, now that we have green screen capability.
Peter, give me my points.
Another two rolls of quality
three
snacks.
Pictures, two rolls of one and a half picture on each roll.
hear that. I had fun too. You're a real beauty. See you next Wednesday.
Oh, does that mean we already know that I'm in for next week?
Oh. See you next Wednesday, because you're definitely not going home, Deborah.
Thank you.
See you next Wednesday.
That's
see you next week.
Script.
Bye. See you next Wednesday. See ya. See you in 7 days.
Go to bed.
Can't wait to
go
to bed. Bye. Can't wait to see you tonight when I'm reviewing the film.
Pepper.
Oh, man.
Give him a ding. Where's the woof bell?
Right there.
Oh. Fuck Peter.
Wait, who's that man?
Where's what man?
Did we get a signature? Excuse me, sir.
Wait, yeah.
I don't want to, like, suck up all of the signatures because you need, like, 3 a day.
But we only got 1 today.
We got 3.
Oh, did we?
Yeah.
Who else did we give a head to Martha?
Andrew.
Oh, we already had some. Okay.
Hi there.
Hello, beautiful.
Get some tea.
Hey.
Well. Why's
what?
I hear you. Yeah, I know some things.
Throw me some ear candy. What is that?
Real gross.
You know Dave holds the world's cake eating record?
What?
Oh.
So did he eat the most cake?
He wants
did
to be
the
girl.
Did he
eat
the most cake?
Jason wants to be the girl
with
the most cake.
No, I probably have the most cake.
At least you didn't say the house was made of Belgian waffles.
I want to be the bottom with the most cake.
Raymond Banks. I hope that bitch Barbara goes home. She was fucking rapping Right Said Fred to us today.
That was so bizarre.
Can someone look up and see if they got, like, I guess it's parody, maybe? It's probably going
right.
to cover their fair use.
Vodka,
I'm too charming for this conversation.
Well, I think it's they'll fall under parody laws.
Okay, bye. What? This wasn't a conversation. You just woke me up and started rapping.
I was living. I was having a Monica moment. I miss Monica.
I love a good Monica moment.
Girl, hashtag Monica moments.
Right.
Wait, what's hashtag Monica moments?
This morning with Barbara, like, rapping to us right as we woke up. That's a Monica moment.
I'm too charming for this time.
Oh my god.
Barbara, put your shirt on.
I am hashtag Monica moment. Also, when she fucking wore that goddamn, like, bikini
she wore
on the
bikini for, like, spring week.
It was spring league.
She wore a goddamn bikini on the runway.
Right.
And she was fine. She was safe that week.
They loved it. They called it early.
Like,
they were like, Monica, that bikini on the runway is everything.
Right.
Would you rather have sex with someone who's into intense BDSM or masturbate on a bus full of people?
I can have sex with him with the BDSM and just be like, no.
What if his BDSM is he wants me to masturbate in a bus full of people?
I mean, like, a little bit of light BDSM's fine, so I'll take that.
Let me take my strap off.
But it's too intense BDSM. Like,
what is that?
You wouldn't have a good time because you'd be
it
so
good.
Is it that what's taking over internet?
Girl, look at all of
our upload.
Oh my god, it's Steven!
Yes!
Steven time. I miss Monica too, Rimtusaw.
Yeah.
But she was dumb. She was fucking dumb as fuck.
Night time and now daytime.
Yes, noon to noon.
Why? Day turned to night.
Why day turned to night?
Oh, another good 24 hours sleep.
He's in the bedroom.
Did Matt take his makeup off though?
Yes. Yes, she did.
Oh, she's back.
Hi. Oh, no, get over here. Get over here.
Ray makes you hated Monica?
Ooh. Hello? Hello, darling.
Oh,
that's
the prettiest model by far.
We're lying when we say that.
I do. Those pretty eyes and that mole.
Sandy
is so
Crawford.
Right?
Oh my god. Yeah.
That giant mole hanging off of your chin is so Sandy Crawford. What's up, PC Zach?
I feel like we should be doing a pant today.
Okay.
Yeah, Matt is wearing pants in verse.
No, but we have some good ones. Like the black ones we bought. I love the black ones.
These ones?
With the, no,
that
with
one
the
black
cuff.
Guy says, like.
With the cuff, those.
BDSM that's is the lounge. Light beer of sex.
If you wear them with a pump, I think they're fine.
Whatever. Well, what have we not worn yet?
Oh my god.
Woo, just a shot of garlic
Jesus.
Butter.
Yes.
I would wear that with a charcoal.
Oh,
oh my god, you're right, Nick. Nick said that
we
the cock
yet?
Side in the background looks like you're in for a little fast.
Oh, it's as fascinating.
Yeah,
don't come for it.
Like, these
I want to wear the cock side around my goddamn neck.
Everyone seems to love them. I think they're gross.
Which ones?
The pants we're wearing right now. The fucking slouchy bitch.
They're what?
Slouchy. I hate them.
Slouchy.
Yeah,
no.
Alright, they're a little culotte-esque.
Like
a long...
If it weren't for the bottom of them.
Fine, put on. Ooh.
Now, y'all do whatever you want. I'm just saying.
Put on that fucking G-string.
Like, let's see if they like it, though.
Ew, that looks disgusting.
Right? But let's find out if they like it. They like it.
But not that much.
It went up from yesterday's outfit.
Do we have hair and makeup on?
No.
We don't have makeup on.
Oh.
So... Ooh, girl, yes.
I'm not a fan.
I like how they make her ass
look. Look at that ass. Yeah, that's awful.
Her ass is like...
That's a business professional fish look.
Business professional fish.
Yes, only that fupa.
That's
no.
Just mom butt. That is yeah.
Mom front butt.
Fine. Why
don't we're still wearing
why
it.
Why do we do jeans? Oh my God, man, I hate you so much. Aaron, come over here and stabilize Matt's ass.
Hello, beautiful.
Impossible.
Chaos. Mac and Jen, I put on the cock sock every morning.
Aaron fez.
Every morning.
I put it on and I pull it off.
I don't know.
No, you put it on like while it's still hanging up.
Yeah, I like position myself on
the
I like link wall clamp up the wall and dip
yeah,
my dick in
like
the cock sock.
It's a little fascinator, girl. You're serving.
Hasn't actually been on anyone's dick. Well,
Rim Tussauds correct. He said all CEOs have fupas. It's a fact.
Disagree.
That front upper pussy
okay,
area.
Okay, you need to go watch Devil Wears Prada right now.
Rim Tussaud, it's not just a fupa, it's a chalupa.
I love
we all know what it stands for.
I wasn't there for it, but I certainly...
Peaches!
We do not have peaches.
Hi, peaches.
Chalupa is a bigger fupa, and it stands for can't handle about the largeness of the upper pussy area.
She said no.
What do you want from me? Why did I don't want to talk about it?
Is Peaches new?
Drop dead then.
She has the same sprite as Martha.
What do you want from me?
Yeah, you get a lot of that.
I don't want anything to do with models. Is there? Why
then get off Model Island,
right?
Idiot.
Right?
No.
Talk, ask her for the signature again.
Go away. I don't know.
I'm putting Peaches in as a no.
You guys think these people have a choice when they go to Model Island?
They're abducted from their families.
They're former child laborers, okay?
That's what I mean.
That's what I'm here for. I feel like that's your voice.
That's not my voice.
Get back in the chair.
That's what I'm here for.
Hello, your hair looks great. I will go buy you some cream.
My voice sounds something like that.
If you were to do that voice, it would sound like you.
Wait, what?
If you were to do a voice for this game, it would be,
hello, welcome to the chair.
No, I'd be fucking Bess.
You would not be Bess.
Ew, who would be Bess, though?
Noah. Bess is perfect as she is. How dare you come for Bess?
Bess would just come into existence.
I'm gonna do a little Diet Coke with my lemon and do that.
Let's talk about my lemon.
No, do you remember that 2002, like,
yeah, no, look at this fucking,
yeah.
Guys, look at this fucking thing that we're using. It is literally just a white oval with no texture.
It is a white oval.
Just fucking MS Paint done.
We do have Aurora.
Aurora Greenway.
Aurora Greenway? I love
Harry
that
without
name.
Harry.
Aurora Greenway.
We don't have Harry.
In that movie and or novel.
Harry loves us.
Whoa, it's you. I'm a big fan.
I was wondering.
You want my autograph? Oh.
Skip this. We've heard it before.
You for one.
Oh, thank you.
So oh, fuck off, more like.
Yes, Harry.
Just one more.
Harry Kuta.
That's
hi,
Julie.
Victoria. Yes, Julie.
Yeah, I think Aaron went
oh
to poop or something.
I can't wait until we go to her. It's like, thanks, Julie. And she's like, what did you just call me? nothing, Victoria.
What? Is it Thursday right now?
Yeah.
All right, as soon as you wake up tomorrow, I'm
fucking
opening the
ask her again.
Fine. I love how everyone in the background stops.
Hello.
Oh, a bottle is talking. Everyone stop.
No.
See, just fuck off and get off Model Island.
Okay, who's over here now?
Cruise in the back alleys
Klaus?
Of the Zionist
we don't have Klaus.
Hello there.
What do you want from me? Go away.
I was...
My autograph is...
I see.
Yes!
Thank you, Klaus.
Oh, Klaus.
You probably have to talk to Vicky for judging. All right.
Remember, you saw that your answer was too real for me.
What about Lionel?
Have him.
We don't need
Steven.
Any more. We don't need any more.
Yeah, but we want to have the most.
But I think as long as we get three a day, we should. All right, I'm going to turn on Woofbot now.
Fuck off, Ben. What about Jody?
Yeah, you can ask Jody.
Jody?
Oh, whoa, it's you.
Whoa.
I'm a big fat. I was wondering.
Whoa.
Oh Jody, my god, is that
yes.
Jody Foster's voice?
Yes.
I can't believe they got Jody Foster to voice this game.
Should I exercise?
Yeah, because
yes.
The next mission is to like, go to Vicky for judging.
That's
so.
Right.
Oh, that's right. Yes. Fuck off spinning. No.
Say hi, Woofbot.
Ooh, I love this toe.
Oh, wow, Rip Two Song got right in there. All right, now, based on how things have been going this week, who do we think's going home?
Barbara.
Really?
I still think it's Barbara.
Everyone, Rim Two Song, Shinobi say Barbara, Nick, and I think Magnazen were saying Sarah. Are we on Team Barbara?
She's being crazy this week.
Well, yeah. It's she Barbara, did, she, Barbara she, Sarah, Nicole, and who?
Hannah. But Barbara went through that whole I'm too sex, too charming for this show thing. I think it's Barbara.
She's getting cocky and also crazy.
Wow, Zach, your fitness score is going to be really bad this week.
You say Sarah?
Yes, Maylin.
Yeah, you're not exercising.
Well, it is a Barbara versus
Sarah
war. Oh, that one black guy says Hannah.
Look how limp wrist and Dave is.
Dave's just like...
Yeah, no, he's seriously doing this. Like, let's get our cardio on, girls!
You Rim Tucson, if you go back and watch the beginning of the stream, prior to us going down twice, we sent Barbara before you even hear.
I don't understand why, like, it's so hard to get the fastest one.
You're doing it, though. You're doing
not
it.
That's I'm afraid.
Yes.
Ray Banks, we're looking at your picture. Oh.
Hi, PC Zach.
Right
one. The one on the right, hands down.
Yeah, that's not hard. That's like Santino's older brother versus...
Better body, better
oh my
beard,
God,
better
look
look.
How high our fashion is, though.
Our fashion's leaking into the next category.
It's ridiculous. Because
no,
I love these fucking pants.
It's so bad. Can you please spare the red quilted jacket?
On Friday, before the runway?
Oh my God.
Wait, did you go buy clothes today?
Close.
Hi there.
Hello, beautiful.
Gotta go.
Slap him. How dare you talk to me?
I'm a model. You're hired staff.
My hunger's gonna go down, though. My hungies.
Just go eat a bunch of Greek salad and steamed vegetables. Yeah.
PC's like, you're leaking fashion everywhere. Dun, oh my God, I think I'm leaking fashion right now.
Do they not let you, like...
What song is that?
Fast Travel? You run towards the camera like this.
Oh no, it's too confusing because you have to, like, control it awkwardly. It's so weird.
Gotta go!
I want
Jason!
Clothes.
Oh, look at the camera
really
if you gotta go model stuff.
Gotta go model stuff.
Well, you could look at the camera.
Right, well, thank God. Lucky for us. Shut up, Sarah.
Bury the hatchet. No.
We're never gonna be friends with her.
No. But if she calls that a business look, we won't have to worry about her long.
Right? Whoa.
Hello, Erica!
Did you talk to Mom
today?
Why? What did she say now? She was telling me about how she has more names, she called it. She has more names than you?
Oh,
oh my God, is she like going crazy? She have multiple personality
no,
disorder?
No, signatures.
Oh.
She must mean the signatures. Oh, that would explain it. I thought she'd gone completely.
But she has, Erica.
She
like,
has.
If you understand.
Oh my God. Oh my God, no, she's like just writing down names like as
oh,
split personalities.
I bet she is.
What? Well, spoiled brat or maybe she is, Loopy.
Oh, spoiled brat. Be a cunty bitch.
Fine, I think she's going crazy though.
She's just being a spoiled brat. Anyway, she told me she had 14 names.
We have 19.
Yeah.
Her he was,
Thanks for telling me, Erica. This will help me see how many I need.
Girl, we're let fucking slaying this.
Girl, Erica just told us how many signatures
Hannah has. Do you know how many
Hannah
signatures
has.
The others have? No, sorry. Though, I think Barbara has the most. Unless you
how many
have.
Barbara
come on,
have?
Mama.
14.
Oops, sorry, Barbara.
Yeah,
sorry we're winning. Sorry we're not fucking
she
stupid and
no
ugly
idea.
And fat.
Good luck with that. Would you like to see the new clothes?
That's the only reason we came here.
Yes,
so,
please.
Yeah.
Stupid.
Ugly.
Thank you for not talking to me anymore because I'm done.
Kabava Jabba, hey, if you're here for 15 minutes, you'll probably be here for the runway.
I hate it.
I have to
just wait till you see the front.
Wait, why? I haven't seen the front.
Also,
she always does this.
This is the checklist we've been using. It's a
girl.
We've been using.
Look at this
dress.
Look at
the front.
Look at the front. Oh, it's got a bow on the side. It is 1800 fucking Modelos.
No, I won't.
Where the, get the.
I love that black. I love that black skirt. Oh, I love all of it. I love all of it.
Get the champagne bridal gown.
What this?
Because she's going home, Ray Banks.
Wait, put it on.
Oh.
That's not bad.
I like it.
That's movie premiere.
Can we get it?
With the right
that one black guy.
Yeah, why not?
We We have 15-30 on the helmet. We get the black shirt.
We are none of these. Yeah. Hannah is fat and stupid. Sarah's ugly and stupid.
Barbara is having a mental breakdown, so I'd say stupid.
This is a 3-star for the week.
I think Nicole's fat.
Nicole's fat. And Deborah is perfect, so we get no exes.
I don't know if Nicole's
take money. We
want to
buy shit like this.
Right.
Yeah.
God. Dream.
Oh, yeah, show that. This is the chart of stupid, ugly, and fat. Obviously, we get no exes.
Right.
We talked to Klaus, right?
Yeah.
Bye.
Hannah's stupid and fat. Sarah's stupid and ugly.
I think
we don't even
the
have to, like, bubble eat really before we get judged, because like no one's gonna come in and be like, oh, we're gonna see how hungry you are.
You are super hungry. Good job.
Who would you rather? Ray Banks, I'm actually digging these picture ones.
Middle one.
No, the one on the right. The one on the right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Well, maybe the one on the left, depends. I need more angles. Because
More midsection.
No, if I get more of like a straight on his face and he looks like what he might look like, I would say maybe far left.
Far left is too, like...
Can't be wearing that glove.
Far right, probably, then far left, then middle, but I would... The middle's very
left. Left, right, middle.
I mean, I'd do them all.
Left, right, middle.
The right, left, middle.
Nice. The left is nice.
The left is dad.
Yeah.
The left is dad.
Hey, dad.
You show that yet?
No.
Rip two sauces for you. Hold on.
Here is the model. Yeah. Here's what we think of the models. Here's Deborah, and then...
Vanessa.
You need
Rob
a... Like, stupid, ugly, fat checkmark, and then Rob's got it. And only Vanessa gets the checkmark.
Next week, I gotta remember that.
Yeah.
Are you getting more signatures? No.
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 No. Bitch, we don't need more signatures.
Right, do we get Harry's?
Yeah.
Bye.
Wait. Yeah.
Okay, I think we can go back.
Yeah, Ray Banks. Keep them coming, I like
I'm enjoying being secretary right now.
You're like the Super Cup secretary.
Girl,
the SCS.
Girl, he's also the
Can I fuck
secretary?
The boss? Wait, who's the boss?
Collective bosses.
Can I be your personal sex slave for the group? Well. Shut up. Can you tell Eric?
Well, I'm gonna finish off the vodka if nobody else is going to.
There's more in the kitchen.
Peter.
I know I'm secretary, but I'm not.
Who's Peter?
I think he's the other one of the models.
Oh, he's a photographer.
What'd he say?
Oh, that's right.
Ray Banks said, there are no lies.
Of course.
No, I can't. No lies.
You have to help me convince Trent and Matt that we're going to name our new house Temple of the Rob Goddess.
You've told me I don't like the mouthful about it. I have more than enough if you need.
Ugh. Gay.
I don't like the mouthful. I it's cute. Yes, I admit that.
National
I admit
Geographic.
That it's enjoyable.
Can it be like we come up with a better name, but then like the subtitle is Temple of the Rob Goddess?
I will only say, and you'll disagree, that I don't think you should name your house before you've lived in it.
But no.
We named the Joint Jank Express before we moved into it. And that's like one of our biggest legacies.
Well, no one talks about it no more.
Oh, no one talks about you anymore.
People talk about me plenty. I'm in the gym. Not really. No one talks about me.
No one talk about Zach right now, ever.
You realize you'll just trigger this and talk about me constantly.
I know. They do the opposite of everything I say.
Now I go in the chat and say Zach looks good to me.
Wait, yeah. Wait. Nobody give me a compliment.
Fuck, what do I do? Damn that infernal card.
It's like an unmovable force.
Sorry, guys. We're trying to play a game.
Oh, whatever.
Right? We're trying to get judged.
Ew, Rimshu saw IDK's me.
Girl.
Wow. That's the closest she's ever come to a comprehensible sentence.
Oh, yeah. Remember Rimshu spell?
Right?
Oh, my God. That's right. He can't spell.
Oh, my God.
It's
about
canon.
That.
It's canon that Rimshu saw can't spell.
That is. Rimshu
can't
spell. I mean, look how he spells please and I don't know. Those aren't words.
Yeah, Jason, please learn to read. More like, Rimshu saw, please learn to
spell. Ew, Kamaba Jam is going to report us.
Wait, for what?
Freaking upstairs. I thought this was a family friendly stream.
This is not family friendly. Whoever told you that was a liar. You should report them for lying.
And off.
No, you just have to click it once?
Right, yeah, no. Immediately de-aged by like 30 years when we take the makeup off.
I do like this purple, but I do see how the pants are down here.
The pants like personify Dowdy.
Yeah.
It's like Dowdy in a object. It's like bring me
the
relic of Dowdy.
No
pants. Plus for Dowdy.
See this shit? Did you see my friend Jerry? No, he would have given you a signature. Fuck off. We have.
So would I if I was allowed.
We're still gonna win, right?
If I was allowed.
I ran around looking for people.
No, we got 3 cigs. We're good. We could go.
I can smoke 3 cigs right now.
Yeah.
Girl at once.
Ooh, let's turn this house into a smoky
space. Hi, DK Husky. Finally get to see your
hey,
body.
Hey, DK Husky.
Is Wolfbot up?
Yeah, Wolfbot's right on.
Nice.
It's like a Barbara versus Sarah war.
Kababa Jabba, don't you come for Barbie. Oh, Hannah gotta be a bitch. She's stupid and fat.
Hey, Hannah. It's Friday again. Aren't you nervous?
Oh, no. Hannah's so gone.
It's the 7th week already. I'm used to it. How's
duh.
That possible? You do know what's at stake, don't you? You can be eliminated.
No, we can't.
Actually, well, we can't.
We can't. We're too pretty.
We're too great.
Ooh.
I'm guessing it is kind of exciting. I like that one.
I guess it is kind of exciting.
I only see one person in here today.
Good luck tonight. This isn't a fake voice at all. Man, you look really pretty in that.
Ooh. That's
Hannah,
tough.
You have
what?
Truly impeccable taste. Impeccable.
So
it means no
him or him.
Number one.
I hate the hair.
Okay.
All right.
Number one.
Number one's face with number two.
Trash wolf.
Number
one,
one's
two.
Like you could settle down with. Number
two,
like. Would be hot for a buck, and that's it.
Is he the same person with a different haircut?
Yo!
Right.
Two, number one looks like
he's
a
stunt. I'll take one.
Number one looks like he
number
likes...
Number one.
He likes the stunt.
If I could see two not making this, like, oh!
No,
face.
I hate the face. I hate the hair. I hate all
he's like, he's like so, you know. Yes, we got, like...
Mood points.
Mood points from her. Because yesterday she was like, no!
Red quilted jacket!
I'm fine with the red quilted jacket. I think it's adorable. It's very business fish. Tops, Steven.
I'm used to going
muffin
tops
and muffin bottoms.
Yes, girl, we're gonna look old as fuck.
I want a skirt
oh
with that.
God.
That is a skirt top. Black skirt, that one. Perfect.
We just bought this. Let's try a new
your
shoe.
Your pumps are fine, but if you have a red pump, I would love that. Perfect.
Yeah. Ooh, Christmas party realness!
Oh my god, for Venus Delight!
Oh my god.
You want the red shoes or the green ones?
Venus Delight, girl.
I need the red one.
Fine, I will
Venus
be
Delight.
Under trash.
A little bit about
Kababa
her, like,
Jababa.
Ba, ba, ba,
she, like,
ba, ba. Wow,
talked
we have
to someone
a lot of
about,
shoes.
Like, talk someone out of killing
okay,
themselves, and then she was, like, measuring them and was
no.
Like, she was like, will you tell your story online publicly?
Yes.
I'll give you a sign.
I think it went up a little bit
Steven,
again.
Steven, I hate those shoes. Wear the burgundy boots.
Nope, too late. Our fashion went up. I'm wearing them.
He's making us wear candy apple red pumps
yep.
with, like, an off strawberry.
Four signatures today.
Jesus.
We have to get
Jerry.
Four more signatures?
Anyway, yes, I heard you message him. It was like, tell your story.
Will you tell your story to, like, these forums?
And I'll send you a signed copy
of Ripley's Believe It or Not because she's featured in
considering
it.
Considering me.
And we have
some
high boots.
Something
they're
made,
just
like a Photoshop version of it.
Trash.
Like, Venus Delight. Did you know? True
really
facts. Venus Delight looks
like,
on RuPaul's Drag Race. 100%.
Yeah.
Good.
First out of season 3 best. She sucked.
This year probably not going to be a hooker. Won't that be great?
Oh, the kids just love it. I hate those shoes, and I hope Aaron comes and sees.
Where
yeah,
is she?
Now it's trash.
I hope she's baking, waking and baking.
Oh, she's
dinner.
Probably pooping in the bake oven.
Right? The easy bake shit.
The easy poop oven. The easy poop oven.
The easy poop
it's
oven.
It's not an easy poop. She already shit this morning. Where is she?
She might have just been peeing. Might be a one.
Sorry, I don't mean to spill all her dirty
oh, wait,
coffee.
I don't think we
Aaron
have
already shit
in ours, did we?
I think we did.
PC said yes, there might be thigh highs, just not yet, girl. Oof, first weave tap on cam.
Well, we've tapped before.
No, like for today, for me.
First daily.
Well, there's technically 5 Raymond Banks. But
yes,
SFE
dog.
You can't put in that you want to eliminate Deborah.
We really should have a thing that makes
do
the
we
bot.
Don't have that option?
Oh my god, Magnazan, you're so right. We're like about to go to a parent-teacher conference.
The bot should really, like, if you try to eliminate Deborah, it's just like, you are banned forever.
That's what we said. If you do... exclamation eliminate Deborah, it deletes your Twitch account.
Your permaban.
Where is he from?
You piece of Zach, you weren't supposed to watch
he's
us
from
eat.
Kazakhstan, I'll look
yeah.
I'll fact check Eric.
Yeah.
Where's he saying from?
Kazakhstan.
A country that exports a lot of potassium.
Kazakhstan?
Potassium.
He said that the country he's from exports a lot of potassium, and he already told us he's from Kazakhstan. So, we're fact checking.
Fact check?
It's a fact check from, Borat says Kazakhstan is the number one exporter of potassium.
It was in the Borat
it's
movie?
A Borat joke?
Mm-hmm. It's a Borat joke.
Borat jokes!
This?
Wow!
Wow.
Borat jokes, I mean, there was a Silence of the Lamb joke last weekend.
Right? Put the lotion on the skin.
Yeah, it's like the directions say it puts the lotion on the skin.
Okay, who are you? Marty.
Oh, we don't have Marty.
Oh, thanks a lot, Kababa.
I was wondering if I could get your signature.
No.
Wait, talk to him again, but be nice.
For me. Go. What? I don't think you did very well last week.
What did I do wrong?
I think you were unprofessional.
Is there anything I can do to make you like me better?
Well, now that you ask.
Girl, we about to get a Marty sick.
Magazine Borat's a Sacha Baron Cohen character movie.
Oh, what's that?
It's another Ray Banks. Who would you rather?
Sure.
Yes, we got Marty's signature.
They're the same.
Yes, write down Marty.
Zach, Marty.
Hold on.
Fine, let's bring it up to
him. No, the daddy. That one. Bald one.
Yeah, that's fine. You bring it up.
Yeah, I'm picking the bald one, too. I'm picking dad.
He's pretty beefy, but I'm fine with that.
I choose dad, Ray Banks.
Alright, so here's one.
Rim two saw.
Here's two.
I, too, expect this game's target audience to have seen Borat.
Oh, well.
I picked number one.
That's fine. Number one's pretty great, but number
one
two
is
though.
A very close... Very close here.
They're very different aspects of what I want.
I don't like you, but
well, fuck.
Is that Huber?
It's for child labor.
Hubert. Thanks, Hubert. We got two for the day.
Oh, sorry, Kababa Jabba. I'll let you know who goes home.
Emma.
Snapchat me your dick.
It's
for
you.
Fun.
I mean,
wouldn't hate that.
My autograph is for
IC.
That's a
yes, word. Emma.
Thanks, Emma. Who are you, bitch? Harry. We got Harry, right?
Yeah, we have Harry.
Yeah. Harry Ball.
Girl, we're Harry.
You go do your makeup.
I know, but like there's someone in here. Who are you? Fuck off, then.
You're a fucking
Lenny?
Dick pig, Raven Banks.
Hello. See ya.
You can't even ask him?
Correct.
He already said no.
Lanny!
Lanny, she's new.
Go away.
Wait, why did you greet me that way?
I don't like you, but you've got a good thing going on here.
Boom.
Thanks, Lanny. That's our four for the day, right?
Yup. Ba 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 ba
ba.
Hello, darling.
Hello, darling.
La la la.
Darling.
All true. I have pictures of Rim Tucson and SFE Dog in a back alley dumpster.
Not being able to spell.
I need to witness a Rim Tucson SFE real life interaction. I would live for it.
All right, let's do our white face.
Ooh, too bad this week's
it's like fucking
half neck.
Cha-Cha, Lorena, what's the name? Serena Cha-Cha, fucking... Season 5 Drag Race premiere where like her head is like a completely different color from her body.
Yeah.
It's very that.
Serena Cha-Cha?
No, I'm putting on
Serena Cha-Cha, yeah.
I am an art student. The ghetto lexicon stops here.
She's like, I like to do soft molding on my clothes. And RuPaul's like, well, you're bad, so.
Well, you look like trash, so.
You need a lip liner, idiot.
PC Zach, this isn't really leaving a house. Like, we're all on Model Island.
Model Island's our home. Our heaven, our hell. Ew, what?
Gorgeous.
Do you juggle makeup?
Perfect.
I love the cow aesthetic.
Yes, come on, Magnolia Crawford.
Yes.
Honey, serve it.
So is Aaron dead or gone?
Ray Banks, do
probably
shirtless,
dead.
Just because I don't know what, like, the... I don't know what the
he left
terms
his
are, so
here.
Just
he's
do shirtless.
Yeah, I don't think he left, but I'm pretty sure. Wait, no, his bag's not here, though.
Dred, do you know where Aaron is? About pooping upstairs. About pooping.
Aaron!
But I know, he's been like gone for like hours.
Maybe we, well, Zach
maybe
was gone
dead.
For like an
well,
hour
here,
when he pooped.
It wasn't an hour, it was one day.
Can we take this cam wireless
one model
so
day.
I can go open the
like,
door and be
like
Aaron,
Aaron you
pooped.
Oh my god, vote yes if we should take the mini cam and barge in on Aaron pooping.
Cutthroat Joe, Tyra is not licensed to
oh.
be in this game, so sorry.
Do we have voting with Wolfbot yet? Because that would be an easy
yeah, no,
like,
Wolfbot's turned on.
But, like, does he do, like, a vote? If you just said, like, vote something, can we do a yes or no vote with our audience?
We can do a straw poll through Nightbot.
Yeah.
Okay, where did Margaret go? Do we have Margaret's vote?
This is better. This game is seriously above Tyra.
Zach.
Tyra wishes.
Yeah,
I'll just ask her anyway.
Hello. I think we're good.
Oh, it's you. I was not sure.
Yes,
we
got Margaret.
So write it down.
I'm working on it. Sorry, I was trying to have fun for once.
Nope.
Oh.
Nope.
Wow.
Well, enough of that.
Looking good, sleep model. We got Harry.
Thanks so much.
Hi, Hannah. Hi, Nicole.
Go work out.
Do we want food first? No, I don't need it.
I agree with Echo Lopa.
Hello.
for the only one.
Love a good dick pic, Raymond Banks, but if you're gonna send us dick pics, send them to like our Snapchat, not on Twitch. Alright, our final workout together, guys, let's do it.
God, I have to put my drink down for this.
We need straws.
Follow his hand. Jason.
Thank you, Eco Lopa. I'm about to deputize you to be the no fun police. Enough left. Fun, guys.
Right.
Enough.
Left. Right. Left. Right.
There she is.
That one black guy. Spoilers.
We missed you.
Come on.
Oh. Oh my God.
Death drop that.
Death drops to death.
Man, you're going a little fast.
You're going a little slow.
I'm following him. I'm doing just what he does.
Steven, do the opera voice.
What?
Oh yeah, Jason, this is our new workout.
Uh-oh.
Are we going rave mode?
Yeah.
That guy from my college freshman dorm.
He just got, I feel like, it really in my shoulders.
He always reminded me of you a little bit.
Oh. So he was sickening and hot and woofy?
Who are we
at Alpha? At Alpha?
He was on academic probation after 5 weeks.
I was. Or no, I was on regular probation. I got caught with booze in my dorm.
Ooh. No, I did. Woo! That. Please, don't brag about it.
Oh. Can you?
You push yourself to the limit, I see.
Oh,
right.
Well, Can University has very high rigorous standards.
Oh, can you?
Eco Lopa!
Right, bitches.
Did all those hot dance moves get you some fat D?
Eco Lopa, where are you from?
Jason is off his meds.
Ew.
What, because he called himself hot and mask?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no, that's normal, Jason, if he was on his meds.
Wait, so when I go off my meds?
Then you're just like, oh, I'm a mess.
Hello, darling.
I don't
blink.
Hello, darling. Blow in my eye. I don't blink.
Oh, as the V-Doc said, he hoped somebody was watching
it. Ugly. I hate it.
Ooh, yes, that neck. Ooh, these shoes have gotten way without dress. We don't have a lot of hats.
What's that white thing? Go over.
But I want to see this, though.
Ooh. With our
it's only 160. 1500
for Eco Lopa, you're from Denmark. That's where Magnazan and Nick are kind of from.
Gross.
Is that a dress or a top?
Gross.
Don't we own this top? Didn't we steal it?
Yes, exactly.
Yeah, top.
Those boots are disgusting.
Gross, don't want them to own these shoes.
Only if I do.
Alright, let's go have a quick survey.
Oh my God, I'm about to do the runway.
Isn't the next thing you're going to?
Yes.
Fine.
Okay, do you want to buy any of this shit? You bitches?
Fine bros.
Fine bros projections.
Fine bros. We're trademarking reacting to things.
We're going to get sued because we call yourself Fine Bros. Hey, how you doing?
Fine bro. Super Cubs react to being sued by Fine Bros. And they sue us because we make a video.
Oh,
but
I'm
on the list.
Do you want to know how many we're up to?
Bye, DK Esky.
Bye, DJ. Oh, we got to
crowd. Wait,
who are you, though? None of that
devil speak in our chat, please. Hold on. Wait, Raymond Banks, you're
doing balls. Are we ready? This outfit is trash. I'm just kidding.
Ooh, wait, we're wearing so this nervous. On the catwalk?
Yeah.
Signatures for the cause.
Hair.
Yes, I remember very well. Show me the
signatures. Oh, it's gonna be a grandma catwalk.
Here they are. Great, you have the most.
Boom!
Yes! How many do we have?
25.
Whoa!
I hope you get extra points for them.
Well, right, like millions. Yay!
Now all the kids will have work in those third world countries. More child labor.
All right, y'all.
All right, sorry, we're going to get those pictures. It's catwalk time. Is this new catwalk music?
Yeah.
Wait, we're doing this with Steven, right?
No, I'm not. I just watch in wonder.
Sickening.
Oh my God, this music.
Yeah, this is the best kind of music we've had so far.
Ew, bitch.
Oh, watch her stumble.
It was a fine turn.
The turn was fine, the pose was bad.
Oh, okay.
Aaron, come join in. I'll scoot over.
I'm watching right now, bro.
Bro, she's serving, like, laying down that bottom right hand. Right.
She's on the lanai.
Yes!
Good job, Steven.
I'm working like this.
This is how I work.
Oh, they by the way.
Enough, have they?
You, Allie, M33. Catalog is not
right,
funny,
right.
Is it?
It bugs a little bit.
Yeah. I said if you were here, you wouldn't have stood for it.
Oh, now I go this way.
Oh my god,
now
I learned
over
something.
Yeah.
You can go late, but you can't go early.
Wait, we're doing another full runway? I always thought we did halfway back.
No, it's two full walks, right?
It hasn't always been like that. I think that, like, they're adding to it to make it more difficult.
I don't know what they want from me!
I mean, they saw it. They saw the look.
Yeah. I can't believe we were doing the runway in this look.
Such trash, right?
It's fine. What's wrong with it? Name one flaw.
Two reds that don't match.
That's fine.
Oh, you okay?
Fuck
off!
Steven,
you need a flip.
Yeah.
Oh, you almost fell off the goddamn runway.
Right up, stumble up.
They boo.
Oh, we got boos.
Yeah, because it was only one arrow and I missed it. I was
like
yes, and they're like no.
Like, no, it's a flick.
Don't tell me how I run my runway.
Oh my god, it's judging.
Exquisite.
Is the cake thing a like reference to the earlier thing about cake?
Dave is one of the most cake.
It says this way.
Remember, he likes cake. He is
wow.
The cake eating champion.
Russians can't pronounce this, everyone.
Yeah, he knows what cake is.
Like
he's the cake eating champion.
I know, but like,
why are we talking about cake? Oh, our makeup is delicious. I don't know.
Oops, sorry. We have perfect points.
What is this?
What's the cake?
I think it's because we found out the drama about, like, the tea about
Game 70, not the best.
The cake is the truth.
Thank you.
Yes, Victoria.
Yes, we're
Julie.
Why are they talking
signatures
about cake?
500 points.
That was like... We have both five extra...
Oh my god, there's only five of
there's
us?
There's only five of us left!
Who's everywhere in jeans going home?
Hannah's in!
Hannah's in, bitch!
Look at that fierce bitch.
Is it a capelet?
Hannah's in the top four with us. If we make it.
If
Nicole,
we make it.
Nicole, be safe. Yes, it is.
Oh!
Yes.
Strut.
That means it's
Sarah.
It's Sarah
and Barbara. Barbara.
Woo! Barbara's going.
We're about to find out. Person.
Barbara is going. Know that.
I hope Sarah goes, though, because she's our biggest
cunt.
Who is
it?
Yeah!
Sarah's going!
We voted for Barbara going
home. No! Fuck!
Wait, try to talk to Sarah before she leaves.
Sarah's in?
No, Sarah's out!
Unless we're out.
Become one. She pronounces passerby one.
Well, Sarah's looked ugly all week.
Oh, we survived at least.
You were good TV, but not really.
Bye.
The Euros got it right. Is it S-A-R-A-H?
Yeah.
Sarah.
See if she's around and talk to her. Because that happened last week, but it was like a glitch.
We have to talk to Barbara.
It was just Magnus. It was Mark and Nick, the Euro Cubs. They guessed correctly. Congrats, Euro Cubs.
There's still a whole bunch of people here, but I don't know if, like, anything was modeled.
Like,
oh my god.
No, those are all, like,
when Barbara stayed.
Oh, food, photographer that leave, hair, makeup, fashion, and Barbara, so.
Wait,
all right.
Normally we have to talk to Jack.
Is
Barbara gonna quit?
Or,
right?
Sarah left, right? Okay.
Yeah, but she's not
Did
here.
Did you see
what is her
that one black guy's reaction? When Barbara stayed. Woof, that's the guy from Doctor Who. He's super hot.
Look how derpy we look.
And, Battlestar Galactica.
Bye.
Oh, these are the
Let's
balls
just stay on.
I'm sorry, SFE dog. Alright, who would you rather? Ray Banks.
Okay, well, I'm not gonna look for her.
Yeah, fine with it.
We've got another one. Would you?
The first one, but neither do a whole lot for me.
Hi. Hey, you. Hey, I was expecting Jack.
Sorry about Sarah.
Who cares about her?
Oh my god.
Well, I thought,
Were they secret lovers?
I can't believe you got more signatures than I did. I should have won.
You came here to say that to me?
Yes. Na-na-na-na-na.
But we got more.
I'm speechless. You're so childish.
Childish.
Say that again. I dare you.
Are we about to have a fight?
No.
I'm speechless. You're so
We said it again!
Take this!
Oh my god, it's a fight!
Oh my god! We're fighting, Barbara! Oh, you got this, Steven.
No, bitch!
Fighter!
Drag her!
Yes! Push her down!
Bitch, that's what you wore on the runway? That's what you wore on the runway?
Get off me, bitch!
Do not pull my hair.
Yeah, bye, down.
Bye, bitch!
Bye. Drag her like this.
Drag her like this! Drag her! Yes!
Drag her soul to hell!
Bye, bitch! Bye, Barbara! Ew! You were our friend!
Oh, our happiness just went all the way up. Our mood.
Right? Love kicking that bitch to the corner.
Right? She's so childish.
We can't even run because we're so hungry.
I ran too soft. Business casual.
Wait, that's her. Don't talk to her.
I can't. I'm too hungry.
Cut her off in the corner.
I can do this. The shortest distance between 2 points. It's a straight line.
Wait, is Bess open? Let's talk to Bess.
No, I think Bess is closed.
Oh, no, I don't know because...
Wait, have we ever tried going to Bess's at night?
I went and shopped for clothes before, so...
Oh my god, I want a night burger.
Cut her off.
What's the matter?
Cut her off.
Crush her mind.
I will get you, bitch!
Whoa, what was that?
Oh, I'm getting my food.
Yeah, did you see if Trump is open?
Barbara has to make it.
Oh my god, that one black guy. I think the final two might
Wait,
be Barbara.
Is that Sarah?
Yeah, that's Sarah!
Hey, you.
Back from the dead. I want to bury the hatchet.
No. Please.
Bye.
She went to Bass's. She went to fucking get all those hamburgers.
She's like, oh, I'm eliminated. I'm gonna eat everything.
Come on, get up those stairs, bitch.
Chomps, please be open. Yes!
My Bass god, is this there. Is like a wait now. Can you like go back and log back in? Because it's seriously like a scene out of a creepy like Blair Witch like horror movie. Where there's the restaurant's empty and Bass is just standing at the counter. Just like
oh.
Hi, Bess! Welcome to Jobs! Have you been here all week? Do you have any other workers?
Why is there?
Hey, welcome to Night Chomps.
Did you ever notice when she talks that there's like background music?
Yeah.
People talking.
Steven, after this, Nick wants you to do the Deborah turnaround.
Oh, duh.
Yeah, hamburger.
We will end with us wearing our classic and doing fashion spins.
Right, and seeing next week's theme.
Yeah.
Okay, I have to go find fucking what's her face that I hate.
Hey, Deborah. Hey, Deborah.
You gotta get it. Okay, close first. Hold on.
Deborah?
Yes? You came for me?
You came for me? You can go work out. Girl, you can do anything you want.
Chomps has zero lighting. That has to be against some health code. Yeah, they were just like 8 in the dark. Like, imagine going into like a Wendy's and it's pitch black and there's just someone standing at the register.
Right.
Like, welcome to Chomps!
Like, welcome to Wendy's. How can I help you? Would you like to look at our menu?
I'll have one Sketty, please.
Hello, darling. It's back.
Oh, we can do
it. Oh, anything. Grand Pays, you got here right at the end.
Guess what?
Are
we're
we doing our makeup?
Wait, Bridget, are your man at Sarah went home? Girl, anymore. Bye.
Because I want the Sketty look.
No.
Girl, we're doing Sketty.
We automatically get sent home because we haven't, like, gone to bed.
Ooh.
Purple Sketty? Oh.
Yes.
This is peanut butter jelly. Peanut butter jelly.
No, that's goober hair.
Yeah, guys, goober hair. Goober grape, bitch. Goober grape.
Ew.
One of our models this week has put Gooba Great on her head.
Wait, let's do Vanessa's hair.
Jesus.
No, do Vanessa's hair. It's, that's ours.
I'm sorry, Grand Paige.
Ooh, girl, we actually look
It's okay, girl. It'll be on our archive. And then I'm going to compile it into one video and put it on YouTube like I normally do.
They are brave choices.
Yeah, actually, we do have a couple in and outs since our internet.
Yeah, is. Trump.net struck us twice today.
Trump.net? What is that?
When our internet goes down.
It's Trump. He's obviously coming for us.
Right? We're making more money than he ever could.
Ugh, loading takes too long. I'm not doing my makeup. I'm just going to leave now. Can I leave now?
Hashtag Rob got us Vanessa hair.
Yes!
This is our incognito log.
Ooh, we look like we're we look the director of like a fashion architecture magazine.
We look absolutely disgusting.
Dwell.com. I am the editor for Dwell.
D-W-E-L-L-E.
Dwell.
Yeah, let's change your clothes.
Can we see what the next week's theme is, or is that not what you're
back? Absolutely.
Is this what we're wearing out of the runway?
I'm fucking your boss.
Oops.
I don't have time to put on a shirt today.
I'm just so busy. I have so many meetings.
It
was culottes. Yeah. Ew, bikini top, put on a fucking swimsuit
bikini
bottom.
Top and culottes in Bermudas.
And our boots.
No, put on the fucking bikini bottom.
Like you look like
Rihanna. Ew, I hate it.
You look like a dyke in the California Games.
Girl, that is a lot of look.
That's
so
too much
fashion.
Girl, that's... Right. Jason, that's...
We still have a lot of fashion points right now, you guys. I don't know what's going on.
Wait, all right, go. We need to talk to... We don't even need to talk to Barbara. Just go talk to Jen.
Fine.
Grandpa, you're so right.
Let's wrap this up.
Hi. What just happened between you two there?
She started it.
She started it. I'm sure she did.
Oh.
I know her. But you can't escape each other just yet. Smooth those ruffled feathers for now.
Absolutely not. Barbara's our biggest biggest rival.
Look at all this outfit. Look at our tits. Look how long our torso is.
We're like this weird dykey version of the Little Mermaid.
You keep mentioning dykes. I don't think they like look this bad.
Congratulations on making it through week 7.
Dykey's an adjective.
That's good.
An
offensive one.
Well, so cunty.
She looks dykey, chewy, cunty, faggy, all of the above.
Anything offensive, we look like it.
Right?
Fat.
Girl, I love. Did you know they actually got Heidi Klum to do this silhouette?
That's the only time Heidi Klum's here.
No, Heidi Klum's not in the show.
Oh, wait, who is
Tyra
that?
Banks.
Tyra Banks was it.
No, that's not Tyra's silhouette. He was a red bear, but it wasn't much more than that. Okay.
Ooh, Ben's at the house.
Give it away for free.
This is a different house.
Whoa!
This is a different house!
What? Wait.
Where are we?
Where are we?
We'll talk to him.
No, don't.
That's you don't want to spoil anything. Should we turn it off? Should we turn it off?
Oh, see
no,
if
just
you
see the theme.
Deborah?
Because this is generally when Tyra would take them to a destination in the show. So we might be in fucking Milan Model Island.
Oh, alright, now pull up the theme and then we'll cut the cameras and then we'll find out.
Beach.
Theme is beach, wow.
Where are we? Bathing suits?
Oh my yes!
Hot pants! I see hot pants.
Wait, then how good do we already look? Amazing.
Not good.
Is there we'll go in the house, but we'll walk over this way.
Yeah, let's just get like a good look of the outside. Oh my god, there's a third location.
Girl, this
god.
Game is going deeper.
Who has played this game long enough to get here? Can I go down there?
We can go to the fucking marina. Oh,
oh
my god.
God.
Wait, they're allowing us to escape Model Island.
It's a boat. I need to get on the boat. No, I can't let the anchor. Let's
wait,
just watch
how
the
tiny are these boats, though?
I mean,
they're far off render, man. Don't
no,
worry about it.
I know.
Wait, Steven, what's over to the right? What is that? What is that?
But like,
left,
those
left.
Look like jet skis.
What is that?
Oh my god, there's so many things going on. Is that like Chomp's Bodega?
Right?
Girl, we gotta cut these cameras off now.
Yeah, we have to save this for next Saturday.
Yeah.
I'm really
oh,
upset.
Oh, wait,
this
now we can't do next Saturday.
Next Saturday's the AIDS walk?
Yeah. No, it's the bar crawl.
That's what I meant.
The AIDS drink.
Okay, so that means that. We're stopping. We're at the final four.
Final four.
We will not be streaming next Saturday because we are doing the AIDS bar crawl, which is what we raised money for in January. And then the
well,
Saturday.
We raised it for the walk, but
well, yeah.
Same thing.
The Saturday after that, we will be resuming at top four, and Rim Toussaint will be here with us that Saturday. So Rim Toussaint, the next time this game gets played, you'll be here.
Whoa.
But this was a big week.
Yeah.
I'm clapping for Rim.
Rim who?
Rim to spell.
Oh, he's gonna kill us in our sleep.
Wait, okay, let's like end with some fashion spins at least.
I hate when people dress like that. You're walking your dog in a fucking park. You don't need to put on a sport coat. Walk.
Wait.